Indonesia. Saya selalu mencoba berbaik bahasa dengan Indonesia. Tapi saya berpikir ini hari yang unik. Harusnya pakai bahasa Inggris saja. Hari ini kita merayakan penutupan latihan bahasa Inggris dengan orang-orang cerdas yang akan menjadi perwakilan, yang akan menjadi duta besar untuk keislaman Indonesia. So, I'm delighted to be here. I'd like to start by paying tribute to Karmini, because Paul talked about English for Indonesia. This is our vision, our program. This is what we are offering to Indonesia. It's a very exciting program. And I have to tell you that English for Ulama, Sabanyan, English for Jabbar, that is Kami Bill's vision. So I pay tribute to Kami Bill for having the vision to say, okay, we need to work with Ulama, to have English for Ulama, so that Indonesians approach to religion can be shared with the world. And I have to tell you, as a Muslim from the West, from the UK, we need Indonesia's voice on the world stage. We need to hear from you, because dibandingkan negara-negara lain, Indonesia masih berhasil untuk menjaga keragaman dan pluralisme.
Terima kasih banyak dan semoga sukses. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.